Hi, my name is Amanda Weishauer. I'm your facilities director here at Schleiner Family YMCA. I'm also your internal project manager for this renovation. I am stood at the shower end of the women's locker room now. Right now, we've got some things that are happening this week, Monday, May the 7th. As soon as we open on Monday, May the 7th, the entrance to the family pool will change. We will no longer go through the hallway and the kids gym to outside to the family pool. What will actually happen is you'll go through the shower end area of each locker room, men's, women's, and family universal co-ed, to the family pool. So as you follow me, we're going to show you how that's going to look. So as we're leaving the women's locker room, we're obviously going to take our shower before we get onto the pool deck. You can see here that now as we come into the lap pool area, we are actually heading east. So you can see that on our right hand side, you can see we've got 4 feet of plywood and we've got a further 2 feet of orange fencing. The reason for that is we want to make sure that you guys are safe because we're still doing some work in the lap pool area. With the actual water, we need to heat it, we need to get some chemicals in there. And also for the rest of the space in here, we've got some wiring still to do, we've got some painting, we've got a little bit of sheetrock work. So we wanted to get you out of the hallway and out of the kids gym, back into this area where it's going to be warmer. You can see there's plenty of space here for you to use your wheelchairs and your walkers as we come through. And then as we work our way around, you can see that we're getting to the family pool. Okay, so starting Monday, May the 7th, this is how you will get to the family pool. We are still scheduled to open the lap pool the week of May the 21st. Thank you very much.